families can expect when they come to see us that we're going to do our best to treat them over the span of their childhood and teenage years. We are going to perform their surgical repairs, but we're also going to monitor all aspects of their child's health and development as they grow up.
It's not just about your surgeon here at CHOP treating your child. They have an entire team dedicated to cleft lip and palate.
You're going to be in chair too?
When a parent comes to CHOP with their child for a cleft clinic visit, they're going to find every specialist that they could possibly need.
Say, that was perfect. The kids benefit from seeing the same providers as they grow up because those providers get to know them well.
60-60. Good.
Our team consists of surgeons, pediatricians, speech pathologists, nurse practitioners, nurses, psychologists, and social workers.
Can you tell me what this is?
A speech pathologist is a very important person in the life of a child with a cleft palate. The speech pathologist's role is to determine if a difficulty is present, what the nature of that difficulty is, to collaborate with the team so that we can develop treatments for that child.
We'd say baby.
Having the ability to do nasendoscopy, a technique where you can watch the palate work during speech with a speech pathologist that's specifically trained to look at cleft speech, is something that's unique to this institution and to quality cleft programs.
Nasendoscopy is a diagnostic test where we insert a narrow tube with a camera and a light to observe the function of the palate during speech. Then the plastic surgeon and the speech pathologist will analyze the various characteristics of the palate function and determine what type of treatment might be indicated.
We want the child to have the ability to communicate and interact for the best quality of life possible.
The orthodontist and the dentist are here to check the health of the teeth and make sure the teeth are in the appropriate location.
What we do in the team is collaborate, and we come up with the best overall plan. So we're not just looking at the teeth, or we're not just looking at the surgical needs, but we come up with what's going to be the best plan for the patient as a whole.
Nurse practitioners offer a unique addition by looking at the patient in a very holistic sort of sense.
I can be a vital contact for that family to help explain the process, clarify the process, or help just provide that comfort.
We are the first line responders, if you will, to patient concerns.
I'm the constant that can communicate with the orthodontist, the surgeon, the speech pathologist, to help families better understand the recommendations our team may have.
The other thing I think we do particularly well is provide support to new mothers as soon as their children are born.
Keeping them upright is not only good to help with
helping families find a strategy to allow them to feed their babies with minimal frustration.
It's going to work on aligning those gums.
If you don't get them through that critical period with proper feeding, you can have many, many negative health consequences. So we're fortunate to really have great nurses who are experts in cleft care and feeding of the infants.
Every time we have an issue, whether it's hearing, feeding, speech, whatever it may be, there's somebody waiting right there to answer that question.
So we talk with kids about feelings and thoughts and school.
We also have psychologists that see many of our children and can help them in many ways.
Having psychologists on the team was very helpful for me because going through this was very difficult and I didn't know how to open up and talk about it. I just broke down in tears.
We're dealing with additional stressors like major reconstructive surgeries, appearance differences, speech differences, things that really affect kids coping and functioning at home and in school.
I just told her like what was going on and she told me that, you know, this is normal, you're not the only one, you're not alone. She helped me so much.
This type of team care is very important for children with cleft and palate, and that's because they have many needs.
About the undying sheep. We have team meetings where we get together and we discuss what are the next steps.
We should coordinate with team next year.
Yeah.
It's a very collaborative group meeting. Everybody weighs in, everyone renders an opinion.
As a result of all of us talking together and the input from all of the different specialists,
we formulate an overall assessment and then put a cohesive plan together, which we think is the best formula for success for that patient.
These kids otherwise.
This team, they're just amazing people. They're passionate about what they do. They care about you on such a personal level. They're just so genuine in everything that they do.